Hello, my dear children. In previous class, we have learned lesson Sayani Machli. That means clever fish. Just we recall the last class once again. There was a heron who stood on one foot on the bank of the river. The heron was thinking, if I get any fish, I will eat it and fulfill my hunger. The heron saw that one fish was coming near to him. A small fish came. Heron was happy and he said, when it comes near to me, I will eat it. Okay, children, in today's class, we are going to learn the remaining part of the lesson. Okay, children. Machli ko bagula dikh gaya. Means the fish had seen the heron. Machli sambli, fir kudi, chapak chapak. The fish became steady and again jumped with the sound chapak chapak. Okay, children. Machli dubara kudi. The fish jumped again. Okay, children. Jor jor se kudi. Pani uchla. The fish jumped into the water with full force and the water came out of the river. Okay, children. Bagula hila or gira dhadam. The heron lost its balance and fell with the sound dhadam means bang. Okay, children. Machli teji se uchli. Ek bar, do bar, teen bar, चार बार और भागी अपने घर की ओर. Means fish jumped first time, second time, third time and fourth time and ran towards his house. Okay, children. Bagula सीधा खड़ा हुआ. उसने पानी झटका. Means heron stood upright and shook his feathers to remove the water. ओके चिल्ड्रन, इधर देखा उधर देखा पर मछली न थी. हेरॉन लुक हियर एंड देयर बट कुड नॉट फाइंड द फिश. मछली थी सयानी. द फिश वॉज क्लेवर. ओके, बगुले को पड़ी मुंह की खानी. मीन्स हेरॉन वॉज डिसअपॉइंटेड बिकॉज it missed the fish. So the heron did not get its food. Okay, children. So what we have learned from this lesson? That fish was very clever. Okay, children. Keep learning this, children. Until I meet you in next Hindi class. Thank you.